We are working to get more information about a deadly crash in Portsmouth. It happened around 1:30 this morning near the intersection of Bismarck Myrick Street and South Street. One man died at the scene. We're working to get more information about the victim.